What is happening, everyone? Lance Cassidy here, and we are finally back for more Super Mario RPG. I don't even know what episode number it is at this point. It's been so long since I've actually recorded one of these things, but making progress, almost to our sixth star piece down here in the Barrel Volcano, so let's get after it today and see if we can find a star. Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel, so go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below. Oh good, more donut blocks. Just what I wanted to see. Fortunately, these are fairly easy to get across. Wait. Okay, good. And we made it. Piece of cake. And now, we didn't find a star, but we found a czar. That joke sounded a lot better in my head. Yeah, boss battle time. Here we go. The first phase of this fight is not gonna be too terrible. Ah, perfect block. Nice. However, the second phase of this fight is what's gonna worry me. Iron Maiden. What does that do? Is that fear? That's okay. That is not okay. I can never block these damn things. Just stay on it, just stay on it. Didn't block that at all. Wow, okay, I should be good for one more round here. Do I have a Caro Caro Cola? I do not. Alright, I might be in trouble here after all. Let's just keep it moving. Keep on jumping. Dude, just fall into the lava. Come on, man. I ain't about this life. Oh, good hit from Gino. That's okay. Oh, this is bad. I might actually be dead here. Oh, shit. Okay. That was way too close for comfort. The speed on that damn thing is outrageous. Probably should have healed Mario that turn. Whatever. What the fuck? No! You're a fire elemental. How do you know a water type move? God, Jesus. It's just like how in freaking Pokemon, somehow Rhydon knows how to surf. Like, I'm sorry, that motherfucker gets in the water, it'll kill him. Ridiculous. There we go, okay. Now I'm in trouble. Come on, somebody survive. Good. How many pick-me-ups? Oh, man. You know, I thought my first death of this Let's Play was going to be in the next fight, but I'm starting to think it might be this one. Get a freebie, good. Can this thing be put to sleep? Because I gotta do something at this point. Nope. See, if I had a pure water, I could just end this right now because it's an undead zombie type monster, but hell. Oh, good. That gem did a lot of damage. This might not be as bad as I thought. Fucking weak-ass pansy. Miss. Oh, that's glorious. That's... okay. Come on. Good, perfect block. Great time for one of those. Oh, don't be Boulder. Storm, that's okay. Kill. Good. I have no idea how much health he might have left. Do I do the pick-me-up or do I go for the kill? Let's play it safe. Good. Now you watch, I swear. Good. I was gonna say, if that was the kill shot. Well, bloody hell! Mario's jump would have done more damage than those two attacks, so I could have done it. What does it matter? Health boost. Alright, let's definitely double back and heal and save after that. Baff, it helps if you actually jump. Dumbass. And save. Alright, everyone. Now, coming up next is the boss fight that I have certainly been waiting for, and I'm sure you all have as well. After I take care of this guy. Just wait, just go. Alright. On to the next. Hey, what? Hold on. What now? I knew that was too easy. We got the star. We're amazing. We're unbeatable. We're gorgeous. Tyler Breeze, anybody? You'd better leave now, chumps. Yeah, how about no? Hey, Red, look down there. That's gotta be the ugliest mustache I've ever seen. Ew, gross. That guy's worse looking than that clawed Mario. That is Mario, you idiot. Listen, everyone, we gotta get this star to the blade immediately. We'll deal with Mario later. And the chase is on. Hey, Red, careful with this. You're all thumbs. So what, is that a way of saying he's got two left feet just with his hands instead? I don't know. Chase the star. Come on, chase the star. Get the bow wow. I don't know what that means. Almost there. Just follow them on up. And I know I say this a lot, but I actually can die in this fight. Where's the blade? He'll be here. Are you sure? Relax, people. Mario's here! He's too late. Where's the blade? Shut up already! Finally! We fight for evil. We live for disorder. We like what we do. We struggle for chaos. We are the Axum Rangers. This star piece gives people hope. It needs to be destroyed. Okay, and I actually do need to consult my notes on this one because Pink has got a fairly low defense. Let's take her out first. Because she can do Petal Blast to me and turn me into a mushroom, and then I'm just a sitting duck. Come on, Geno, do your thing. Yo, Red! What? My makeup's running. Then change brands. Alright, good. That's Pink out of the way. So I don't have to worry about status effects now, but the rest of these guys can absolutely clobber me. Okay, let's see. Yellow is weak to jump. Good. Revive Geno. Hopefully he gets his turn in before they move again. That was weak. And I'm blocking it, but I'm not perfect blocking it. Oh, I might be dead. Yep, I'm dead. I knew it. Damn. Alright. I might have to go grind out a level or two for this one. What the hell, we'll try again. Alright, before I jump this time. Attack Scarf, Jinx Belt, Rare Scarf. Yeah, I don't have anything that's gonna prevent status problems. So, let's just try it again. Actually, what? I know Pink has got low physical defense. I don't know what her magic defense is, though. Maybe I can one-shot her with a jump, and then that'll save me a turn or two. Let's give it a try. Decent. Not really any better than Lazy Shell attack. Good, two shots. So maybe that was better. Now, let me do a Geno boost on Mario, see if that does anything for his. Because maybe now I can one-shot Yellow. Oh, perfect block, and perfect timing on that perfect block. Because that's damage I cannot afford to take. Alright, yeah. Let's see what this does. Oh, lovely. Yo, Red. What? I'm hungry. Chew on your tongue. Okay, that's two down. Okay, Black and Red can't really do anything to me. Unless Red does that Spitfire thing at me, so let's take care of the magic user next and take care of Green. And I have no idea what his stats are. Yeah, let me try a jump since I'm boosted. 294, that's decent. I think he has 600 health. Yo, Red! What? I've got a headache. You're totally out of shape. Okay, good. Perfect block. Now, I can just focus on attacking Black, because he's got enough speed to double shot me. Fucking hell. Oh, good. Bad time for a miss and good time for a miss. There we are. Yo, Red. What? I broke my shades. Serves you right. Okay, now I need to spend a turn healing. Once Red goes down, the real fight begins. And I may need to Geno Boost Mario one more time. Good. Alright, Red, let's see what you got. Oh crap, I just realized, are my emulator settings where they need to be? Because this fight can crash the game, I just remembered. Well, we're about to find out. Shit. I'm debating whether or not to use those energizers too. Come on, be the kill shot, be the kill shot. Yes! Enough! Now I'm angry. Time to finish this. Formation ho! Here we go. Force beam energized. Maximum charge. Now fire the breaker. Oh, please survive this. At least Mario survived this. I survived, and my emulator didn't crash. Alright. It's all out of salt time. Recharging. Okay, this is the turn to heal, even though I'm... Oh, crap. No. Because the mid-mushrooms can only do 80. Even if I spend this turn healing, that's not going to be enough to survive again. Alright, here we go. It's do or die. Got it! This isn't possible. We are invincible! Can this be happening to the Axum Rangers? Man, that is a tough fight.
You're a shining star, no matter who you are. Shining bright to see what you can truly be. Shining star for you to see what your life can truly be. Shining star for you to see what your life can truly be.
Six star pieces have finally been collected. Where could that last star piece be? Well, if you think back to episode 1, we saw one land directly on Bowser's Keep, and that's the only place we haven't been yet, so... Nah. It's probably, you know, in Chocolate Island or something. But, anyway, yeah, that is also the last we will hear of, Earth, Wind, and Fire, as I will be playing the proper... allowing the proper music to play for the final star piece. Let's go and tell the King and Queen what we did. Mom! Dad! Were you able to find the star, dear? Yeah, the Axum Rangers took it away from us, but we got it back again. After we died. That's wonderful! Now the star thing can be repaired, right? I guess not. You're still missing a piece, I take it. The last star. Wait, the only place left to look is in Bowser's Keep. Yeah, we know. But there's no way to get in. Believe me, we've tried, but... Yes, even Mario can't jump that far. Alright, I'll let you use the... That's it, dear. You should use the royal bus. Yes, Mallow, the time has come for you to take the bus. Is that a metaphor for something like you're taking him to live on a farm? I don't know. Why, when I was your age... Really? Are you sure it's all right? Of course, dear. I've ordered the repairman to have it fixed by the time you leave. You simply have to help Mario and the others get that last star. You bet, Mom. Come on, Mario. Let's go. I bet we're not going to the bus just yet, because this is going to be the end of today's episode. And next time we head back to Bowser's Keep, and... I guess you could say this is the beginning of the end of Super Mario RPG. So if you enjoyed today's video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit that link in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support this channel on Patreon. Until we come back to take on the Keep, this is Lance Cassidy. Signing off.